Yo! So I just got back from GeekyCon 20K15, and it was great, and I spent too much money. So I figured I might as well make 7 cents by showing you guys the shit I bought. Might as fucking. Emmy, helpful assistant, pass me things. First thing, what's this? Oh. Okay, so this is from Lauren Fairweather, who's great and fantastic, and I love her. And it's one of her merch, her t-shirts that says, "My muggle friends just don't understand." Which is great, because they really don't. Harry Potter fans just don't understand the magic of Harry Potter. And then you tell them to read it, and they're like, "No, it's an overrated book." And then you're like, "Fuck you." Next shirt.
Espresso.
I don't remember who this person was from. It's Espresso Patronum. Haha, because I work for Starbucks. Bless me. Okay, and also from those same people, I bought this stuff with the smell of Draught of Peace. It's like vanilla and perfect. I know, right? It's perfect. Next.
It's itching.
Okay, we'll do all of my Ravenclaw shiz now. So I bought this
Wait,
from
no.
some merch people. I can't remember the names, but it's a sweater, and it was like $25, and I got the last one.
It's itchy.
And it's itchy, and I don't want to wear it, but it's a foldable, so it has to go over there. Also, in Ravenclaw stuff, I got a hat. I think I got this at Madame Rose Merita's in Diagon Alley at Harry Potter World. So yeah, there's that.
They're so thick.
And I've got these really nice thick leggings
I don't like the
that
thick
are actually they're handmade and they're hand designed by the lady. I got this at the same place I got the sweater. But they're really thick and they have the thing that makes you skinny and great. I don't actually wear leggings, so
And
oops, those went behind my bed.
I want that one.
What, this one?
Yes.
This is a Hogwarts sweater that I bought. I think I also bought this at Madame Rose Merita's in Diagon Alley. It was really expensive, but it's a really nice sweater.
I want to wear it. You got a
Next,
picture?
Deathly Hallows baseball tee, because everyone looks hot in a baseball tee. Like, literally everyone. Also, because I went to the thing. I went to the thing. Open at the Glows where I got this. I also bought peppermint toads and the lemon candies thing that I can't remember the name of. And they were giving out us out dinner and drinks, and it was delicious. And I stole pumpkin juice, which is the tastiest thing, gilly water, which was very important and very needed.
Going to murder you.
So this is not something I bought, but I was given. But Wattpad was handing out Cards Against Humanity cards.
You see it, Wattpad?
Fan fiction. That's where my fan fiction is. And they have really funny things. So like Leather Pants Draco Malfoy and Smutty Dusty Elf fan fiction and The Feels, and I'll show you some black cards. For the con, I cosplayed blank, saving blank, hunting blank, the family business. I ship blank and blink. So, that'll be exciting to add to my deck. This lady was doing grab bags of house-themed things, so I got the Ravenclaw one, Oz. I got these hipster sunglasses that are too hipster for me. Too hipster, like actual hipster, not no trash hipster. Some stickers that I'll probably put on my Mac. This fragrance oil that just smells like Ravenclaw would smell like. How do you think this smells in? Describe the smell. The smelly smell.
It smells kind of like shampoo.
Smells clean. So this is a bracelet with an actual page of the book. I wonder how long it took to make that star, and what page it is. Also part of the grab bag was the flower crown, which I found very poorly. Did you bring your tie in? Look, I'm queen of. Yeah, mermaids.
Let's see if I can tie a tie.
Yeah, I got her this tie. It was like $8. Also from the people I got that, I got two necklaces. One was Lilo and Stitch, and one was Peter Pan. Along with other shiz I bought from these people, I bought two bracelets. I only have one because I gave the other to my mom. And it had all of the Horcruxes. So I'll be, Emmy, can you, do you, have you read far enough to know the Horcruxes?
No.
Oh.
I watched the movie far enough.
That doesn't count. So we got the. So we got the diary, and we got the locket, and we got Nagini, and we got Harry, and we got Puffle Cup. And we've got...
Puffle Cup?
And we've got Raven Crown. We got Slytherin.
So apparently you can't five times.
So Draco and the Malfoys is a wizard rock band, which you guys should all go buy merch for them, because they're really nice and really swag. And I stole this at a concert when they were selling them for $5, and I just stole it. And then they followed me, and I'm like, I feel bad, I should pay you guys for it. They're like, nah, you keep it. I'm like, fine, I'll keep it. That's from registration. You got that when you got your lanyard with all my ribbons that got wet and ruined, so they don't look as long as they actually are. This is a The Star Won't Go Out. The Star Won't Go Out bracelet wristband. From the Star Won't Go Out charity that's, you know, Esther Earl. That's a GeekyCon bracelet from that glows in the dark from the Harry Potter world thing. And this is another charity organization called Shelter Box. They're really cool. They give away, or they give big boxes of, like, survival stuff that's not food. So, like, tents and sleeping bags and griddles and pots and pans and stuff that you can actually cook your food on. And I think they give away water purifying stuff and coloring books and such for kids. Do you want to build a snowman?
No, thank you, mate.
Do you want to go and play?
Not me. It's too
cold. I never see you anymore.
Come out the toys like you've gone away.
Because I went to fucking college, mate. Okay, and my favorite thing I bought is this wand.
Also cosplays as a mustache.
It does also cosplay as a mustache. Thumbnail. Hungarian wand shop. Good people. I love them. I went to his
good
panel.
Right, good shit, mate.
Really though. I went to his panel about wand making, and it was like the best thing I've ever seen. It was kind of like, if you weren't a Harry Potter nerd, then you wouldn't have liked it. I am a giant Harry Potter nerd, so I did quite enjoy it. This is what I picked out as my core. It's a hippogriff feather. And this is an alder wand that's too long, according to Pottermore. But he said, Pottermore goes by my height when he thinks we should go by personality, and I think my personality makes up for my lack of height. So it was like $15 for the wand, and you picked out your little thing, and you got a free little bag. Okay, and then I bought a wand at Ollivander's. That TSA stole. Fuck you, TSA. Other stuff I bought was this Sad Zelda Needs a Hug. Why so sad, Zelda? And it's Link saying, but I'm not Zelda. I bought this for GeekyCon. It's a Hogwarts tank top on Amazon that's like really shitty material. But it was $8, so I'm not complaining. Harry Potter. Yeah, this is another tank top. It has nice side boobage, because I have great side boobs.
What boobs?
Exactly. But.
It's just like.
And. The grand. Yeah, table. It was great. I loved it. I think I bought this at the same place I bought the Deathly Hallows baseball tee. You know what? I bet you I can make that. Once Pumpkin Spice comes back at Starbucks. Yeah, I think that's it. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go. Mm-hmm. I need a nap. And to put the rest of my clothes away. Like, subscribe, whatever that shiz is. I don't care.